the strengths you have inside you will be
the harpoon ready. Really? All right. We just pick their asses up and just throw their asses down. Bro, what? Luckily, there's another one over here. I'm gonna refill. Luckily, there's a little bit more in here. And then we're gonna ignite. And drop it. Are you fucking serious? I bet I wasn't even supposed to probably do it like that. I was probably supposed to, I don't know, take it with me and scrap it that way. Damn, you folded like lying. I'm not lasting long, you know that? What the fuck? Throwing shit at me. It's like, I want to grab that damn weapon, but hell. I feel like as soon as I go grab that bitch, I'm gonna get hit. Damn it. Then he's gone. You calling you back up.
There's a rule. You don't
I sure ain't been following that rule, because that's why I didn't kill, like, so, a good...
what you say? You just let me go, then?
I don't think so. Wait, how many? I probably forgot like a good bit of points now. Let's see. I got 12 points. That's what's up. Ooh, all right, they can get that oil, yeah. Whatchamacallit? I thought so. I guess I go set that up as soon as I, you know what, nah. I said go do that other camp and then we go set that shit up. Fire's explosion. Oh yeah, it was gas in here. Night. Damn. Close your mouth. Still standing there. We basically died. We were still standing down there. Wait! No! Fuck me. I was about to say, I thought I couldn't get up here. Oh, cool. I got all the scrap parts. All right. And then we're just going to go over here and go over here. I was about to say, I thought I'd throw some more damn hands. Oh my god, you know, we're gonna drag the shit out your ass. I said, whenever you feel the need to let him go. God damn. You don't let him go. He take. I see. He jiggling the hell out my damn car. Can't get his ass out of there. Get his ass out of there.
The tank has one hit to cause a cleansing inferno.
Try to back. Still gonna be sniping at us from this distance. Okay, yep. Shoot me.
Small camp.
Are you fucking serious? All right.
We'll repair it in no time.
Nah, don't repair it yet, boss. We about to move. You repair it when I get up in here. All right. All right, motherfuckers. Who the fuck? Throw some more shit. Throw something else, bitch. Throw something else. Love doing that shit. Love when you pick them up and just throw them on their fucking head. Is that a way to get in here? Cause you know, yep. Nope. Okay. Wait, I could just shimmy my way up in here. Okay. So there's a crew part in here with 11 scrap. Okay. Y'all ready to throw them hands? That's one. Three. Damn, suplex! Ass got tore out the fucking frame. Man, I got 15 damn points to spend, man. That shit gonna be immaculate. Got some yep, I need that sniper round. Oh, I read that wrong. Explosion resistance. I feel stupid. I meant to turn on the light, but I don't think we need it. Salvage crew. I was about to say, can I release you? But you're dead as fuck. Please don't fall. Oh, shit. You know how we fell in those in that first video. Speaking of pizza, does anybody put ranch on pizza? I mean, that ranch and spaghetti combo is very delicious. Oh, how y'all doing? I got a welcoming party for me. That worker right gonna just like go.
This is just too
late. He said, oh my god, he punched the shit up my stomach. He couldn't take it. You gonna give me that weapon, bitch? God damn. Man, why? I got the weapon. Just why I want to play with the weapon a little bit. You come around here grabbing on people. And it has to be the black dude too to be grabbing on people. That poor dude just sitting over there, just watch all his comrades go down like that. Don't worry, you about to join him. Three more. Well, we came through. Yeah, we came from that side on the right side. Last thing of scrap will be through that door, right? Or no, not door, but down here. I don't see how people be sliding down them ladders. Ain't like it ain't nothing. I tried that shit, almost died.
likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Visit your innermost and see what we may dig up.